Guys, so this is on YouTube and TikTok. So if you're watching this on TikTok, cool. If you're watching this on YouTube, cool. So I like to paint. I have lots of paintbrushes over here. They're not all my paintbrushes. And I also have a bucket of paint with this unicorn thing I made. So I like making crafts. And actually I found this. I had this like kit, and it had like these foamy papers and glitter glue, and I had pipe cleaners. And one thing, just a little tip for you, if you ever have glue, like school glue and stuff like that, that's like squirting out, what I do is I actually put it in the freezer. Because when it freezes, it's dry, technically. It's like frozen. And when it goes dry, it's dry, it can't like melt it kind of, except you put it like in the sun or something. That's your problem, not mine. So yeah. So now I'm gonna like just show you like or what we're gonna be painting. Really, I do not know what I'm gonna paint. So we're gonna, you know, just see. Can you please put that paintbrush down? You know what I mean? Thing was that for my pizza. So I have different types of paintbrushes. This one's just a little crooked. And this one is a thick paintbrush. You can see it. This one is a thin paintbrush. Very thin. And I have my like biggest paintbrush. And this isn't technically a brush, but you know, we have these thingies. But then I have like my biggest paintbrush, you know. Just like a paintbrush to like paint something, like a wood or something. But we're not gonna do that. What we are going to do is we are going to like do a mixing of like the sea kind of. I'm technically not good at making stuff. I'm kind of good at blending, but not really. So yes, whatever. We're gonna start doing that right now, and you're just gonna see my canvas. And also, I can show you some of what my canvas looks like. Sorry if you cannot see me. I'm sorry, but I can't really put the camera this way or something like that. So this is my canvas. I have actually this like thing I can put. Cool. So whatever. I have all these different types of paintbrushes. I have a jar to put water in that I'll put in like now. Just got home and she does not like me painting without a smock on and a hair tie. So I had to put that on. It's not comfortable, but it's still protects my clothes from getting paint on it. And my hair. It's not so beautiful. I got a haircut. And later, once I get my second haircut, it's a possibility that it'll dye like my ends purple. So I have to go put water in this, so I will see you. Bye. I got my water already, just getting something else, and you'll see what it is, so bye. So I just tilted it a little bit so you can like see the bottom. So what we're going to do is we're just going to squirt our paint out. Also, one thing, if you have paints like this, you want to like clean them after you use them, kind of. Because when they do that, it's hard to open them, and yeah. And so now we're on the, I'm on this color. See, I have to like clean it like that. And it comes straight off. They put more on. I have a lot of this light glow. I'm just gonna use. Yeah. We're gonna start with this paintbrush and we're gonna start by doing dark colors. Okay? So we're gonna start from like right over here. What you can do is take like a pencil and just draw like two lines, so this is like your three separate areas. I like to sometimes like do color, and then start mixing it, and then like wash my paintbrush, start mixing it, and then I sometimes like to go down. You can do whatever you want, I'm just saying that's a tip. I have a mechanical pencil, so I can show you what it kind of looks like. Oops. So you can like draw a line. I don't know. I don't think you guys can see it. You can see it just a little bit right there. But it doesn't really matter if you can or not. Just make two lines. And then, this is what you can do. Just put, like this is where my line is. This is where my other line is. So, I'm going to take a dark color now. I actually may need a little more than this. So, just... Yeah, I'm gonna need a little more. Also, just to let you guys know, I got this brush at Home Depot. It was like for free. No, I know, it wasn't for free. Sorry. Sticks were for free. Now, since I put actually a lot of this dark blue color on, I am gonna just like fill in all the white parts where my line is. But then I also have to remember you can't do that first because then when do you have like blocks of paint somewhere? Just spread it out, you know. Fill in those parts. Well, also a good way to brush your to brush the paint is like this way, not up and down. So side to side, not up and down. I don't mean like Look what it did to the paint, probably. Actually, you can't really see it. Turn on the light so you can maybe see it a little better. I think I have hair right there. Okay, it looks good pretty far. So now we're going to take our little jar. You can also just dab it in and shake it. Wait, no. So amazing. I like mixing colors and water. I think it's like cool. So amazing. I know. Also, you can do take paper towels.
Hi guys, so this is right actually after, you know, I painted that thing. So it's really cool. What I did was I put like, trying to make it look like rainy. So what I did was, you know, we made, the sky. Then what I did is I put little patches of grace, like spots on it, so like for clouds. And then I made some buildings, like pretending it's kind of like New York City a little bit. And put tiny little bits of like spots everywhere. The blue, it's supposed to be rain. And then I put little windows, yellowy greeny, almost like a gold color. And I put that for windows. And I also made two light posts. You can do whatever you want. So that's that. Bye guys!